Donald Trump has withdrawn an invitation of the Golden State Warriors to the White House, breaking with a long-standing tradition that has been extended to every NBA championship team dating back to when Ronald Reagan was in office. "Going to the White House is considered a great honor for a championship team. Stephen Curry is hesitating, therefore invitation is withdrawn," the president tweeted on Saturday morning. An unconfirmed CNBC report in June, one day after the Warriors defeated the Cleveland Cavaliers to capture their second title in three seasons, first suggested the Warriors might skip the traditional visit with the president. The team did not deny the report when reached by The Guardian, but said they had yet to receive an invitation to the White House. "Today is all about celebrating our championship," the team said in a statement to The Guardian. "We have not received an invitation to the White House, but we'll make those decisions when and if necessary." There was much conjecture over the team's White House plans after several key members spoke out against Trump during the campaign and his presidency. Golden State coach Steve Kerr has been among the most vocal figures in sports against Trump's policies, most notably his proposed ban on travelers and refugees from six Muslim-majority countries. "I would just say that as someone whose family member was a victim of terrorism, having lost my father, if we're trying to combat terrorism by banishing people from coming to this country, by really going against the principles of what our country is about and creating fear, it's the wrong way of going about it," said Kerr, whose father, Malcolm, was killed by two gunmen in 1984 while he was president of the American University of Beirut. Islamic Jihad, a precursor of Hezbollah, later claimed responsibility for the murder. "If anything, we could be breeding anger and terror. So I'm completely against what's happening." Stephen Curry, the two times most valuable player and face of the team, made his feelings clear when asked to respond to comments from the chief executive of Under Armour, his primary sponsor, that Trump is a real asset to the country. "I agree with that description, if you remove the et," Curry said dryly. John F. Kennedy was the first president to host the NBA champions when the Boston Celtics visited in January 1963, but it became an annual occurrence under Reagan's administration, including Golden State's visit with Barack Obama after winning the 2015 title.